This woman in burger farms just pulled out a machine gun. Well, that looks pretty real.
With all the food.
All the burgers, all the chips.
Fries.
Hey!
Hey! All the patties, all the chips in the bag. Let's go.
Come on, come on, let's go!
Two, let's go. All of it. That too.
I'm gonna call you back, Tony.
Stuff it in. If you leave this food on the bench for a year, it will not decompose. This is not food! People, this is mass-produced corporate greed!
Just shut it, skinny legs. It was okay in the beginning, but now you're just getting really boring.
Who do you think you are?
Standing there telling us what to do. I work two jobs, I'm gonna try and feed my family on 17 bucks a day, Missy. I like this shit. That's all we can afford.
Oh, yeah?
This is gonna be all over YouTube.
Well, you guys wanna try flipping burgers for $8.70 an hour? I burn myself in the same place 5 times a day, so I don't want to hear about your problems. Drop the guns, ladies.
So what are we going to do?
Burning. Holy shit.